The focus of the session of today is on business cases and the use of business cases in IT-enabled investments. And the reason why we think this is an interesting topic is that if we look at our case research, we see that many organizations are using business cases, but only as a document to get, let's say, investment funds from the executive committee. And what happens after that decision moment is that what we see is that the document, the investment document, gathers dust on the shelf of the manager. So it's not used as an operational instrument anymore in the execution of the investment and in the end in the realization of the business benefits. So the topic of today is how can you transform the business case as a document once in time to get money from the investment committee towards an operational management instrument in the maintenance of the investment and in the end in the benefits realization of the investment. The topic is very important for ISACA members and I think also for the community around COVID-5, because in COVID-5 there is a much more emphasis on the role of the business in getting more value out of IT. And that's exactly the focus of that business case. Who makes the business case? It's business people. Who should be getting the benefits in the end? It's the business people. So what COVID-5 is trying to focus on more and more is what should the business be doing in IT governance? Are we exactly doing in this piece of research in our research institute as well?
I think the research results are explainable in three main factors. First, stakeholder inclusion is really important. Second of all, what the investment wants to realize is the second most important part. And also the maintenance of your business case. What are you going to maintain? How you are going to maintain it is a crucial factor. What is crucial to find in a business case is what you want to realize, the starting point of your business case. The drivers, the objectives, also what is the scope, what are the objectives, what do you want to realize with this. Get acceptance on this by the stakeholders is an essential starting point, and get agreement among these stakeholders that they believe in this business case, that it's important, and get them involved throughout this business case process and also throughout the investment life cycle, the implementation and also the execution, the benefits realization is a crucial part, I think.
So in my company today, all projects are starting with a business case. Actually, decision about investment are always based on a business case to show the benefits and the achievement promised by this project. ISACA events bring real added value to me in my day-to-day business life. Originally, I'm working in the security domain, but it's not just security, it's also about audit and lots of topics which are very important today in for IT people actually.
Well, I come to ISACA events because I think it's important to hear and learn from the others how they put theory in practice, because from ISACA, the ISACA material, you get the theory and then you learn from the others how to put it in practice. And as ISACA always has professional people who are coming, who are giving the presentations, I think it's good added value for myself to come to ISACA events.